According to the information that I can find online, this place was built in 1905. Despite the fact that this place has been vacant since 1981, the city of Galveston has placed it on the historic registry, saying that it's one of the most endangered buildings. And, you know, I'd have to agree with them. This place is pretty endangered. So a lot of times people wonder why they don't tear a place like this down. I mean, it's dangerous, it's ugly, and for one, you know, I guess it's on that National Registry of Historic Places, or at least in the city of Galveston it is, which makes it very difficult to do anything with it at all, because you have to meet certain criteria and specifications. High up I am now, and it's pretty high. apparently in 1999, the large brew tanks that were in here were pulled out of the building and shipped to China, where they're now making Pabst Blue Ribbon. Side of this crack, right down the street, you can see the police station. Normally this would be a concern of mine, but it doesn't seem like they really care about this place. I'm not 100% sure about the facts of my history report on this place. In fact, if you want to know more, I suggest you do some research yourself. But one thing that is a fact that I know is that this place is amazing. And I really can't wait to come back and shoot here. Now I just got to find a model that will come with me here. I'm really, really excited about this place. I can't imagine that I'd find a place in Texas that is better or more easily accessible. So looking forward to it.